The episode is over, right? Go to sleep.
Papa, one more episode, please. Please.
You watching on Netflix?
Yeah.
Watch. Four more episodes, please.
Thanks. Where is the next episode?
New episodes weekly?
No!
Binging. It's like the new thing, right? Everyone's doing it, even me. Pre-decided or not, I always end up binging the shows that I want to watch. And I won't lie, it's so much fun. It's also the reason I'm sleep deprived. But anyways, did you know that since the September of 2019, there have been reports and rumors going around that Netflix, behind its closed doors, might be considering moving from its current binging model to weekly release one. Now they want. Binging is like Netflix's USP. You don't know what you're talking about. Actually, I do. See, no one would be happier than me if Netflix sticks to its current binging model. But there's a good chance they might not. And here's why. While it is true that initially when Netflix came into market as a never before seen competitor or an alternative to cable TV, their strategy was to promote the idea of binging. But that's no longer true. Initially, they had to get people used to the idea of streaming. But why would someone watch something online on their phones or their laptops when they could watch the exact same thing on a much bigger screen? Their TVs. At that time, Netflix's strategy was very simple. Of advertising this fact that you can watch whatever you want, whenever you want, as much as you want, and without any ads. And guess what? It worked. Today, Netflix has over 150 million paid users, and with every day that number goes higher and higher, where more people get used to the idea and switch to streaming services. But unfortunately for Netflix, they might be the pioneers, but they're no longer the only game in town. With the launch of services like Disney Plus, HBO Max, we ladies and gentlemen are at the brink, at the beginning of the streaming wars. And while no one can say who will win or who will perish, one thing's for sure, Netflix is no longer selling a concept, but they're trying to sell a product. HBO Max and Disney Plus, unlike Netflix or Prime, are going to be focusing on weekly releases. But you might be like, why? Three words. Word of mouth. Look at it in this way. Let's say 2 weeks from now, Stranger Things Season 4 is going to come out. And there's a lot of excitement, a lot of hype, a lot of build up. Fans are like, oh my god, this season is going to be great. But the unfortunate thing is, once the season drops, most of the people that are actually excited will end up binging it in about a day or two and will talk about it for let's say 2 weeks, and that's it. For someone who was not really interested in something like Stranger Things, will hear about Stranger Things for a month, let's say. But let's say 2 weeks from now, Disney Plus is going to release Falcon and the Winter Soldier. Again, there's going to be a lot of excitement, a lot of hype, but once the first episode drops, people will watch it, they'll be excited, but they won't be over it yet. They'll be like, oh my god, that was such a great episode. I wonder what will happen next. This will happen for a week, and next week the same thing. Man, that was such a great episode. I wonder what will happen next. And this will go on for what? 8 episodes, 10 episodes, whatever. And because they stayed with the show longer, they'll also talk about it more when the series is already over. So that's how someone who was not really planning to watch something like a Falcon and the Winter Soldier might be like, I've been hearing about this show for like what, 2.5 months now. I should definitely check it out. He might actually end up buying a Disney Plus membership. But Vivian, won't the people be outraged if Netflix makes such a sudden move? See, you need to understand one thing. At the end of the day, Netflix is a business which is here to make money. It's reported that right now Netflix has a debt of around $14 to $15 billion. And while that's all calculated and a part of the plan, Netflix really need to start upping their game if they want to survive the streaming war. And I believe a small step like making the release weekly might actually go a long way to do that. And honestly, I don't think people will be offended or angry. Because accept it or not, weekly releases really allow you to appreciate each episode more and relish each episode more. And it's not like Netflix is going to come out tomorrow and be like, Yeah, hey guys, so from tomorrow we're going to make all releases weekly. Sorry.
No!
I don't think they're even going to touch the old shows and make any abrupt moves. They're definitely going to start small, experiment little by little with newer, small budget shows. And if it works, you never know. In 4 to 5 years, we might look back and be like, hey, remember the time when Netflix used to drop the entire season at once? That was cool.
Guys, thank you for watching the entire video. I hope you enjoyed, and if yes, make sure you hit that like button because it really helps. Also, share this video with someone who loves binging. If you're someone who loves movies and shows and all that kinds of good stuff, make sure you subscribe to this channel because that's what I'm all about. If you want to hear more from me, follow me on Instagram at thereisthisvivian. And most importantly, at least till you can, happy binging.
I can't watch a show without binging it through. I'll start something too and complete it too. Netflix, if you change anything, I'll cancel my subscription and get Hulu.